really have to do this, Dad?
Stan, now more than ever, you need to understand the importance of saving money.
But Grandma said I could use this money to buy whatever I want.
Okay, next please.
Go on, Stanley.
How can I help you, young man?
I got a $100 check from my grandma, and my dad said I need to put it in the bank so it can grow over the years.
Well, that's fantastic. A really smart decision, young man. We can put that check in a money market mutual fund. Then we'll reinvest the earnings into foreign currency accounts with compounding interest, and it's gone.
What?
It's gone. It's all gone.
What's all gone?
The money in your account. It didn't do too well. It's gone.
What do you mean? I have $100.
Not anymore, you don't. Poof.
Well, what can I do to get back
I'm sorry, sir, but this line is for bank members only.
I just opened an account.
Do you have any money invested with this bank?
No, you just lost it all.
Then please stand aside for people who actually have money with us. Next, please.
Hey!
Hello, Mrs. Farnickel. How are you today? Making a deposit, are we? Great. We can just put that into your retirement account and make it go to work for you, and it's gone.
What?
Sorry, yeah, that's gone. Please step aside for people who actually have money with the bank. Next, please.
Dad!
Hey, I'm trying to teach my son the importance of savings. You already lost his money?
Oh, Mr. Marsh, don't worry. We can just transfer money from your account into a portfolio with your son, and it's gone! This line is for people who have money with the bank only. Please step aside.
This is a 9 News special report. Recession, a nation in peril.
An economic crisis has hit South Park and the nation like never before. Another South Park bank has closed down, leaving thousands of people in debt. It's just crazy, you know? Everyone's affected by it. It's like all the money just vanished.
It's really terrifying. We've got no money to pay our mortgage now. We could very easily lose our house.
Hi, Grandma.
First the money started going, and now everyone's getting laid off work. They took our jobs.
They took our jobs.
Took our jobs.
Took our jobs.
Took our jobs.
Just how far will the economy fall? We asked economic reporter Dan Banks for his assessment. We'll have the rest of Dan's interview tonight at 10.
Money gone.